Cong should be ashamed that Rahul's statements are used by PAC. Home Minister Amit Shah on Sunday said that Congress should be ashamed that Rahul Gandhi's statements on Kashmir were used by Pakistan in its petition to the UN. Shah added, Congress opposed the move to revoke Article 370. Whatever statements Rahul Gandhi makes are lauded in Pakistan, Shah said everyone was with the government on the decision except a few. Fur against Digvijaya for saying BJP. Bajrang Dal take money from Uttar Pradesh BJP leader Satish Arora has filed a criminal case against Congress leader Digvijaya Singh over his allegation that the BJP and Bajrang Dal take money from Pakistan's inter-services intelligence. The police said that investigations are ongoing in the case. Meanwhile, Singh has claimed that some channels are telecasting totally wrong news about his remarks. WBBJ PMP injured, says attacked by police during clashes with TMC BJP MP from West Bengal. Rajen Singh suffered head injuries during a clash between TMC and BJP workers in North 24 Parganas district on Sunday. Singh said, I was attacked and my car has been vandalized. Police Commissioner Manoj Verma Lithi charged on my head and abused me verbally. My residence is also being attacked. Singh added he received 10 to 12 stitches. They should conduct MRC in Parliament. Congress Adhir Ranjan following the release of the final Assam NRC list. Leader of Congress in Lok Sabha Adhir Ranjan Chowdhury said the centre should conduct NRC in Parliament also. I am also an outsider as my father lived in Bangladesh. He added, they were not able to handle Assam NRC. They may go to other states also. How will government resolve slowdown if it's not ready to accept it? Priyanka Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi Vadra on Sunday questioned how the government will resolve the economic slowdown it created if it was not ready to acknowledge it. This comes after Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman said that she was meeting industrialists and taking their suggestions on being asked if the country was facing economic slowdown.